she at the register.
Yeah, she tried me for a fool.
I said these chips are expired.
They must be stale.
She still tried me for a price.
I couldn't get it on sale.
Now she acting real rough.
Shorty got an attitude.
But I held my composure.
Didn't wanna seem rude.
I put Shorty to the edge.
And I knew that I got.
When I said, wait, miss,
I forgot my pasta.
She said,
listen up, you need to finish with your purchase. Cause we bought some clothes, I gotta go. Hurry up, miss.
I said, wait a minute, little girl. You ain't talking to me.
I'm a paying customer.
You an employee.
Matter of fact, scratch that.
Where your manager at?
Cause he won't appreciate how you want to act.
My manager's not here cause he left already.
And I would've left
if he wasn't buying spaghetti.
You ain't off the hook.
And I'ma make sure they know
that they need new work.
And you should be first to go.
But I really do hope
your attitude gets better.
Well, hopefully it will.
I send this complaint letter.
And don't think I'm hateful
or doing this out of spite.
But you must not forget
the customer's always right.
Shorty, get a pen.
You're going too hard.
Shorty, get a pen.
Why you going so hard?
Shorty, get a pen.
You're going too hard.
Shorty, get a pen.
You're going too hard.
Shorty, get a pen.
You're going too hard.
Shorty, get a pen.
Why you going so hard?
Shorty, get a pen.
You're going too hard.
I don't care what you say. I'm